Hello students, you will be learning about habitats in this lesson. Do you know what habitats are? Let me help you. Think about you and other people. Can you tell me where people live? Of course, in homes. Now think about different animals and plants you know. Can you tell me where they live and why? The place or type of environment where a plant or animal lives is known as its habitat. A habitat is the natural home or environment of a plant or animal. It is where they are normally found. Now, students, can you list some plants and animals you know? Describe where they live. Look at these pictures. Pictures of plant and animal habitats. Rats live in holes, bushes and rocks. Maize plants are found or grow on land. Fish lives in water, sea, rivers, etc. This plant lives and grows in water. It is called water hyacinth. Types of habitats. From the pictures of habitats, you notice that some plants grow on land while others grow in water. Similarly, there are animals that live on land and those that live in water. This means that there are two types of habitats. One, terrestrial habitats or land habitats. Two, aquatic habitats or water habitats. Now let us take a closer look at each of these type of habitats. Terrestrial habitats. Terrestrial habitats refer to places on land. Plants or animals are found on the land are called terrestrial plants or animals. In Nigeria, as you travel from one region to another, you will notice changes in the vegetation. You will notice differences in the types of plants and animals found in various parts of the country. There are different types of terrestrial habitats. These are rainforests, swamp or wetlands, savanna, grassland, desert places. Now look at the pictures of different types of terrestrial habitats. Can you identify the plants and animals found there? Savannah, lions live here. Greenland, this is a rainforest. This is a desert. In these terrestrial habitats, it is possible that you find some plants or animals on the ground, under the ground, or above the ground, e.g. on trees or rooftops. This means that terrestrial habitats can be subdivided into ground, underground, and above the ground habitats. Those habitats above the ground, e.g. habitats on trees, are referred to as arboreal. Now look at some examples of plants and animals in various terrestrial habitats. On ground, we have animals like goats, cows, dogs, and plants like mangoes, maize. Under the ground, we have animals like mole, earthworm, ant, scorpion, snake, and plants like mimosa. Above the ground, in and on trees, we have animals like birds, ants, monkeys, apes, and plants like mosses, ferns. See more examples of plants and animals that live in Nigeria's rainforest, savanna, and desert places. In the rainforest, we have animals like monkeys, apes, goats, cows, and dogs. And we have plants like cassava, palm tree, and cashew. In the savanna, we have animals like lions, cows, goats, scorpions, and snakes. And plants like mangoes, lemon, groundnut, guinea corn, and maize. In the swamp, we have animals like pigs, frogs, and snakes. We have plants like rice, onions, lotus. In the desert, we have animals like camel, donkey, termites, and plants like mosses and ferns.